together. The fact that we're with some other friends of mine, and you'll meet them in videos that are being uploaded later. So let me just destroy this. What you're gonna need for this video, all you're gonna need is glass and stone bricks and stone brick stairs and stone slabs. This is all you're gonna need, and maybe some and spruce wood planks. So in last episode we built this hangout and runway. That was a very short video, but this one is gonna be longer. You can say yay or nay, but I don't really care what you say, cause YOLO. Anyway, so what you're gonna have to do, so you have one gap from the hanger and go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 12 blocks out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 9, 10, 11, 12. There. So here is the, well, basically some of the airport. This is gonna be the bit where like you have all the luggage and baggage things, and this is gonna be the doorway out into the Right, so that's that. Now we do another part. It's going to go all the way out here. So this isn't a very big airport, because this isn't going to be a very big city. Yes, and I didn't tell you last video that we are building a city. Like, yes, construction site, didn't need to do a video on that. I can do a video on how to build this truck if you want. Leave that in the comments. And the crane. And so now what you're gonna do, you're gonna build up three blocks up from there. So if you subscribe to my channel, you should get videos weekly videos. So you'll basically get them maybe on every Monday to Friday. Monday and Fridays I'll start doing my videos. And maybe a sneaky little vlog on a Sunday. So, after you've done this, you need to build this wall and put up a gap here. And then go up by two, up by two, up by, then go up by three. And do this on both sides. Up by three, up by two. Go across by one, and then up by, then go across by two. Actually, no, don't do that. Go up by two, there, like that. So then go up and then you do this, like that, like so, and then do one block there. And there, and then you have to go here, 1, 2, 3. And guys, I told you in the next video, I'm building at my private jet, the Blockbuster Army jet, in this hangar, or maybe on the runway, taking off, who knows. It's a decision of a life. So I am going to have my assistant the Finley from the Blockbuster team is going to be helping us today. He's part of the Blockbuster team, also part of the Creeper Army. Hey, can you move out of the way? Move out of the way! Get out of the way, Master Chief. So, that's what we have to do now. Just do that on both sides and leave these parts, and just if there's any remaining parts, what you need to do is slowly sculpt them down to there. Okay? So, after we've done this, you're going to drag it all the way back. So, drag, drag, drag. You're going to have to fill in all these walls up to the same height. So, Finley, if you could do that. Oh, God, he's placing a sign. Oh, he destroyed it. So, Finley, can you move out of the way and build up these walls, okay? I'll make some doorways here. He just said banana. Anyway, what you got, Finley, all you got to do is just build up these walls like that. Yep, you're doing the right walls. Sorry if you can't hear Finley, because I'm on the headset and I'm not sure if they can hear you. Yes? What do you want? What do you want? What? I'm not sure what you just said, so I'm not going to do it, because I couldn't hear you properly. Okay. Oh, what am I doing? Oh, sorry guys. Just leave that part. Yep, that's right. So after we've done all this, what we're going to have to do, we're going to have to sculpt. I already done this, but my assistant had just filled in the walls like that, but we don't need it. So we do it down by one, and then across like that. Yep. And sure. So after this, what we gotta do, just fill in, do the roof. So just leave these giant triangle pieces as they are for now, and just fill in like the sculpted parts. So just like that. And I've forgotten the block that we're gonna need in this video. We are also going to need, I know it sounds crazy, snow. We're gonna need snow. Yeah, snow. I hate snow.